today's topic of this video is gonna be what it is to be a geek or what it is to be a nerd. When I was little, or younger, or whatever you want to say, being a geek was not good at all. It was a bad word, it was being uncool and stuff like that. But as I got older, I realized that being a geek is not that bad because everybody's a geek about something. Unless you have no life. And by no life, I mean doing nothing but stare out of the window and being like, everybody's having more fun than me. Because if you're a jock, you love sports and stuff, you're a geek. You're nerding about sports. You're not cooler because you do all sporty things, you have big muscles and being all the tough guy stuff. No, no. You're not. And if you're the model girl, everybody wants to be like, you're nerding about makeup and fashion. Get over it. You're being a nerd even if you think you're not a nerd. I myself am a nerd about books, about Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, and more. Music and Tumblr. And I'm nerding about purses. Which people might want to see someday later in the future. I don't know. But yeah, even if you like science and comics and stuff, it's not a bad thing if you're a geek. It's actually cool if you're geeking about stuff. Because that means you're passionate about something. And that's what being a nerd and being a geek is. You're being passionate about something. Maybe the term of geek has been weirdly modified by the Big Bang Theory show. I like that show, by the way. It's not a bad show, it's really funny. I like the characters. I like how they did them and how they modified them. The norm of geek, or the American term of geek. Here I've never seen a guy who is like that. I've never seen one. Being a geek comes in many forms, shapes, colors, everything. What are you thinking, what do you like, and everything. Because being a geek is being passionate about something. Myself, I'm music, books, and writing. My friends, some of them are really nerding about photography, and others about dancing and acting, and others for knowing a lot of stuff in Japanese culture, and others about having the knowledge. Just having knowledge and being passionate about knowing new stuff every single day, that is also good. And to say something weird, this is a UNIF shirt and it's really big. I had to do this with sleeves, otherwise my fingers will not be shown. And that is not cool. That was everything that I wanted to say about geeks. And you're a geek, I'm a geek, everybody's a geek. Let's be geeks together. Yeah. Oh gosh, I'm so tired. Hope you liked this video. Comment down below what you geek about. And what you're nerding about, because it's so much fun to read those things. See what people are passionate about. And yeah, I'll see you later. Love and magic to you all, and bye.